Four, three, two, one, okay, here it is. Yep, the first one. Obtain 10 Korok seeds.
Working catapult.
Oh boy. Upgrade hearts. Obtain the warm doublet.
Okay,
Complete the
what? How
puzzle.
is complete three shrines and obtain three shrines different?
One is you find them, one is you beat them. I don't
Yeah,
know.
exactly. No, you're right.
Okay.
Collecting them as warp points. Cook roasted fish. Obtain 12 Korok seeds. So I guess we just have to collect 12 Korok seeds. And defeat the Stone Talus. Baroness Trial.
This isn't that bad. I could
No.
see 40 minutes. Maybe 40.
Chop down a tree and obtain
Wait.
30 wood? Oh my god.
We'll have to chop down like 30 trees.
Lève-toi.
Prends cette tablette,
This
Sheikah.
is the Sheikah Stein.
Yeah, I
Elle
got the
commencera
tablet
la gloire
Sheikah.
à ton retour.
What's that language?
Indonesian.
Indonesian, okay.
It's
Sick.
French.
You. You
Red
did.
wild greens, yeah, would be Hyrule herbs. I'm gonna get the pants.
How dare you?
I'm doing it.
You
Pants
get
are
those pants.
sacrilegious.
I don't need them, but I want
You get those pants.
It says you forfeited last night's bingo? Why'd you forfeit?
Place la tablette Sheikah sur le terminal.
Maybe it's
Laisse-la
because you
couvrir
did
la
you never
table.
dot done?
Who forfeited?
Jack was saying his last night counts as a forfeit for some reason. Do we have to
Okay.
complete all four shrines? Because there's complete three shrines and it says to get the bomb trial, the
There's obtain
magnesis.
paraglider and upgrade
Oh,
heart.
yeah, you're right. Yeah, you're right. Kill five
Tu
rusty
aimes notre
guardians.
lieu.
Ugh, that's gonna be
Celle qui
interesting.
rue l'avait perdu.
See,
Are
is
you
there two
lost?
or three on
Va,
Great Plateau?
mets-toi en route.
I think there's three.
There's for the Guardians?
There's like three or four, no, two or three rusty guardians on the Great Plateau, like outside the bomb trial.
I thought there was five just over there.
Was there five?
I thought so.
Oh.
That's
Like alive?
I know of three off the top of my head, but
Yeah, I maybe I'm retarded, I don't know.
maybe I'm retarded.
Maybe we all are.
You know what? I
That's a
wouldn't
good
put it
thing.
past it, me and us to say a sentence. All these girls are the same.
These ghouls.
And on the third day, he rose again. So do we have to like wait for a blood moon to defeat
Oh my gosh,
the
yeah, actually,
other
yes.
ones?
All right, first goal down.
Congrats, loser.
I win.
Oh, is this one goal bingo now?
Best side B in the game. Monkey Flip isn't even that good.
The one goal is beat the game. We're any percent now.
Beat Ganon.
True ending. Let's go.
Oh, I don't have. I'm like over here trying to get out my bombs to cut down a tree. Not how it works.
How many axes are there? There's like three or four, I want to say.
There's
Let's
a
see,
few.
there's the one you get right at the beginning. There's one by the house. There's one by the river.
Yeah, there's another one like in a tree. I think that's the one you're talking about, is by a
Yeah.
river.
So there's like three or four. Okay.
Hey, I got one wood. I got one faggot. Where's cut
Damn.
down a tree?
Good job.
Now create a working catapult.
I'll chop down the tree. There it is. Okay. And we're just gonna run around at the speed of sound.
Got places to go?
Yep.
I chopped down an apple tree.
Wow.
That's pretty good, bro.
Optimizations.
Let's go.
Wait, I need to kill that man. Choo!
There's a
Wait, is even is elixir even on this bingo sheet? I don't think it is.
What even?
Cause create an elixir was a goal. Link. But I don't think it's on this.
I think you can make like stamina elixir fairly easily. Like, how many parts is that? Like,
I don't know. I was making a speed elixir.
Okay.
I don't think it's on there. At all. It's been like 2 weeks since I did fall damage canceling. Let's see if I can still do it.
Checking out at Linkstagram. Shut up. Why isn't that? Why wasn't that like a huge Miiverse thing? I'm actually surprised it wasn't. Like taking your selfies and then uploading it to Miiverse. Missed
That's
opportunity, Nintendo.
Yeah.
Like you could do that on One Way Gray HD.
Yeah, exactly.
No.
But for real, how do you do a working catapult?
Get
good.
Yeah. I don't remember the technical terms, but I like learned this in high school. You need a fulcrum.
Right.
That's the word. Yep.
Like
Can we ignore it? No, go do a catapult. Stop being a wuss.
Sigma's such a cheater.
You literally, like, cut down...
Can we take away his record yet?
Put down a metal door on top of a log and throw something on it. It's not hard, you big baby. Sigma trying to cheat.
Cheater, pumpkin eater.
Drinks water, next.
Gonna stasis something. Well, I was gonna do the bomb catapult. But that's not a thing.
Say
where Koroks are. I keep being like, oh, I want to paraglide down this. Oh, wait,
that's not a thing. Can we all agree to get, like, paraglider last?
No.
Oh, okay.
What did you expect?
Well, I didn't think that was a, I didn't think that was an actual goal. I figured that was, like, the last thing you're supposed to do. And so you're supposed to do everything before you get the paraglider. And that was the whole point, but I guess you can just go get the paraglider if you really wanted to.
So light, what is this?
The
Can I get the DLC ruby? Can I get the DLC Switch shirt?
Yes.
Thanks.
Nah, man, that's the best armor in the game.
You can't even upgrade it, I don't think.
No, you can't.
Yeah, it's just one armor and that's it.
If you sell it, it's gone.
Yeah, they put explicitly in it that not to sell it because you can't get another.
Yeah.
But they didn't make it not sellable.
Why, though? He chose a frick 2 gem. Okay.
It would break the immersion.
How much does it even sell for?
I don't know. I don't sell things.
Nintendo,
oh, man, it's gotta be worth it.
Let me... It's like 20.
Is it really? That's stupid. Sigma, come on. You need to know what a catapult is.
How much do you sell it for? Let me look it up officially.
Oh, I fucked myself up with the doors and magnesis.
There's a shirt only run.
A shirt only run?
Yeah, the Switch shirt only run.
Wait, where's my shield?
Oh, hey, is magnesis? Yeah, woo! Second goal down.
Yeah, I'm just wrapping up magnesis myself. Hello? There it is.
Ah!
Complete that magnesis atrial.
Good job, guy.
Thanks! No one's ever said that to me before.
I believed in you the whole time, don't worry.
Really?
It's a liar.
I just want them.
You want what?
Nothing, I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Let's see. Where the fuck is it? I don't know where to find it.
What?
The price of the Switch shirt if you sell it.
Oh, well, if you take it to a shop, someone will tell you when you try to sell it.
Yeah. I haven't gotten it yet, but, like, I haven't got the DLC yet.
You want bomb trial first, Sigma? Going for the Rusty Guardian kills.
Hey.
Oh, yeah, there is that.
Oh, this is the easiest catapult of my life, dude. Are you ready? Are you ready? We're gonna do it. Come on, let's get this out of there. Okay, so this is how you do a catapult. You pop this right here. Bam. Then you take this thing, and you're like, yeah, I want to use this. And you're like, yeah. Position it.
After you make the catapult, does it have to stay in a working state, or can I farm the wood?
No, I wouldn't be mad. That should work, yeah. If you stand here, you're like, yeah, alright. Then you take this giant ass rock, you bring it up, make sure it's hovering over it. Yep. A little bit more. And bam! There's your catapult. Freaking easy. Look.
And dead.
Yep, I'm alive. Where's working catapult in here?
Okay, working catapult.
Oh, there it is. Okay, found it.
Run ruined.
I almost died. But the catapult worked.
That's all that matters. It doesn't matter if you die. Unless we're doing a no-death run.
No, that should be on the bingo card. Die.
Die?
Die at least 3 times.
First thing you do, go out of the Shrine of Resurrection and then kill yourself.
You just jump off the cliff. No, it'd be more efficient to get the bombs first.
That's true. Are there even 5? Yeah, we were talking about that. I don't know if they are.
There might be some in other parts of Plateau.
I wasn't under the impression there was.
I never saw any anywhere else other than just those three. I think there might be four. I don't know. I think there's three.
That was, I thought so too.
Well, gotta wait for that blood moon.
Alright, two Koroks down.
Nice.
Yeah, haha.
I got the two close to Magnesis.
So, you guys ready to speedrun 100%?
Yes.
Fuck no. Fuck Korok.
Yes.
All quests, maybe. Or whatever it's called, the 100% all... minus Koroks.
Well, I mean...
Because, like... What is it? There's 100% minus Koroks, and then there's... Oh yeah, there's like all armor pieces.
I'm using the cheater shirt, dude.
Do it.
Oh, is this a Switch shirt run now?
Yeah. I'm switching it up.
Heh.
Ah! I don't know you. Cheater. Oh, I also have Amiibo enabled. You can't scan Amiibo until after you leave a plateau, though, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, that's right. Well, no, that's right. You can, because, like, Ace does it in any percent. Like,
oh, really?
He gets the fish. Yeah.
Oh, you're right. So I can get Wolf Link to help me out.
Dude.
What am I doing?
Double cheater.
Don't worry, I won't do it. I'm just using the DLC. I'm purposely sacrificing armor. Whoa, what am I doing? I'm gonna blow myself up. I didn't blow myself up, yeah. Dude, I'm a gaming god.
You're actually...
How come I can't do this perfectly, like, in an actual run?
Cause you're bad.
I thought this was the Wii U.
It's Wii U, I should be faster. What is this?
Why don't I get a Wii U shirt? You're worse than Sigma. Okay, those bombs.
That's saying something.
That's right. Why do you get a Switch shirt in the Wii U version?
Yeah. Well, they're like, fuck Wii U. Here's your Switch shirt. So what is the meal that you're supposed to cook the old man to get the
It's
doublet?
Like...
I never figured that out.
Spicy something and seafood fry. It's any kind of meat,
I thought it had
peppers
to be fish.
Or whatever, and fish.
Oh.
Meat, fish, and peppers.
World War II, you?
What?
WWIIU.
Oh, yeah.
Ignore Wayne, he's a stupid memer. That shirt is so immersion breaking. Yeah, you remember the Dota 2 where they had the Ursa, they gave him like a cowboy hat or something?
Yeah.
Everybody got was mad. Like, what's the lore behind the cowboy hat? And they removed it.
They're Honduras.
And now everybody who has that set is their account is immediately worth like $10,000. Oh, is there a
You got anything good over there, guys? You don't.
I'm leaving.
Kill all enemies, run.
Thanks for the host blast. Oh, it's not a host, but thanks anyway. He wasn't playing Zelda today, I don't know what he was doing. I think it was Smash or something.
Who?
Blast.
Okay.
How dare he not play Zelda?
Well, he said last night that he was, doing something else today, and I figured that had something to do with it. He was streaming all day, though. Three Rusty Guardians. Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't be opposed to just doing the three.
How many Koroks are on Great Plateau? I don't remember. It's like...
somewhere between 1 and 900.
Good answer.
I think it's 899.
That's right. I think I saw someone in Death Mountain. Or, yeah.
I didn't pick any up. Pick any herbs up. This is in here though, right? Wait, was that in here? Was cooking peppers in here? I don't know, I cooked a meal, whatever. Yeah, that'll be fine. Let's go.
Great, the interactive map has two Koroks marked with the same thing.
What?
I think.
Weird.
I think.
There's two very close to each other in the forest, I remember that.
No, the ones around the bomb trial.
I'm doing the slow strats for some reason. I didn't think about it.
Okay, there's 16 on Great Plateau.
Okay. The hat is like $1,000. The hat is $337. The scarf is $171. The gloves are $59 and the pants are $99. Okay.
Still a
lot. Wait, what game?
Or that's the Dota 2 Ursus game.
Oh, yeah.
I guess that's obtaining 3 shrines. I haven't done any Koroks. I'm gonna have to, like, do those last or something. I'm just going and doing, like, the normal route or something.
Same, except I just stopped to blow up a bunch of trees.
Oh, I should do that. Basically $500, okay. Freaking Dota nerds.
Like, $650.
Can be about tree fitty.
Good answer.
Nice! I meant to do that. See?
Nice, nice.
Check out that damage boost. I'm a gaming god. There we go. Can I?
No. Go. Too good.
RNG manipulation, yada yada. 18? Well, there's 18. Two on the side of Plateau that you can't actually get to without the paraglider. Like,
right.
So I consider that not the plateau.
Oh, wait.
Hmm?
Let's see. Behind Jabai Shrine, down below Great Plateau. Okay. Metal door laying in the rubble, use Magnesis to move it. There's a rock. Okay. Jabai. I don't fucking care. Whatever.
So, okay, hold on. Just to make sure, it says cook a meal, but I ate that meal. Do I have to keep the meal that I cooked, because it just says to cook a meal?
You cooked it.
Frick. I'm gonna have to cook more meals anyway, so... Sigma just wants to cheat. Cheat his way to victory.
What a cheater. No.
Alright, give me that double.
Back in high school, I took German, and the German teacher had a very famous saying that she told us before every test. And it was, cheaters go far.
How far? Oh, wait, Cryonis trial. Complete 3 shrines. That's it.
Oh yeah, if you show the old man the recipe, he gives you the worm doublet. I didn't know about the top of the mountain one.
I didn't either when I first did it.
I only know about that because of all dungeons.
Yeah.
Let's see. Yeah, I know if you just don't do anything and go back to the old man's house, he has it just there in the chest.
Well, it'll and still then... be there in the chest even if you get it, so you can get 2.
Oh, really?
Yep. It's just broken.
Huh. I'll have to go do that.
But you can also buy it for whatever reason?
Oh yeah, from the Rito place.
Yep.
So you could have like 3.
Well, it's not even from Rito. You can actually buy the warm doublet in Hatno. The one in Rito is just a regular get warm suit. Okay.
Hmm.
I always screw up here. That's okay. I was like a frame from the damage, and I still took it.
Yeah. You didn't unequip.
Well, no, I thought I wanted to go a little bit farther before I wanted to unequip.
Oh, yeah.
Guess I didn't.
Woo, 3 shrines obtained.
Good job.
Wait, is it blackout or what?
It's blackout, yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
Although the routing would be quite interesting if this were... How much wood do I have? Oh, I have 12. Shit. Man, I'm like 40 minutes ahead of my last blackout bingo. Jeez.
Hello? There it was.
Hello.
I'm just over here mashing out.
Looking for?
Alright, stasis done.
Stasis done? You want stasis before cryosis?
Yeah, I did cryonis too. I've got all of them done.
Wow, that's fast.
Creating bingo files is cursed.
Hearts. Lame.
Yep, I have to go upgrade the heart.
Man, I feel like I'm never going to be able to match these splits.
The French old man is so weird, because they don't go like a ho-ho or hey. He goes, ah. Like, out of all the sound effects they could have recorded for this guy, they had to go, ah.
Oh.
But he sounds great in Japanese. I do kind of want that hammer, but the goblins are probably gonna spawn, so I'll be fine. Uh-oh, I'm dead.
Frick! I'll take whatever this
Rip.
Is. Thick. Meet me at the place where the two lines cross. Do you understand me? Do you? I don't. That was really cool, like, the first time you're going through the plateau and you're like, man, this place is huge, and then you go and do all these shrines, and finally he's like, look at where they cross, and you're like, oh, shit. It was great to actually leave the plateau and realize how freaking massive the rest of the world was.
Seriously. They got sense of scale down in this.
I think Great Plateau is bigger than all of Ocarina of Time, if I remember right.
I think you're right.
Let's see. Ocarina of Time and Wind Waker had the same scale map.
And then this trick from Blouse.
Yeah, ha.
The sound is freaking out again. Some of the plateau is still your favorite part. I'd say the same. Because it's just that opening experience that's just fantastic. Had a really strong opening.
Although the actual story, like, just fundamentally is flawed.
Yeah, and I'll agree with that.
It's all backstory. Like, the story is like, I woke up, now I gotta kill Ganon.
Yeah, it was just a general amnesiac story, so. Got the pants. He's throwing rocks at me. His weapon's right here. I'm an idiot, I'm taking it.
Pantalon Hylian.
Had to get the good pants.
I always do this. I always get confused at where stasis is.
Oh, I catched a beetle. I guess I should check that.
Catched a beetle.
I did. I catched three. Rip sound. Upgrade hearts. Oh, there's a... Oh yeah, he does stand upstairs and he's like, come get me! Creeper. Alright, we're gonna go... here? I could have just gone to get the paraglider, but I like the challenge of not having it. That's probably why I think Plateau is one of the better areas, because you don't have the paraglider to cheese a lot of the stuff.
Then you use unintended game implementation. Cheater.
I just, like, walked off the platform in stasis. Because I was looking behind me.
But at the same time, I also have to still remember that I don't have... paraglider. I'm too late.
Do it. Do it.
I'm too early, do it. Is what that was. Where's it gonna put me? That's the question. We're too late?
You can do it, yeah, you can do it really early. I've seen Ace, I don't know, I don't watch much. But, like, I see Ace do it, like, halfway up from above stasis.
Alright, I'm going with the stasis launch to Temple of Time.
You better.
Do it.
That's the only way to do it. Wait, what am I doing?
Do it or you're a fraud.
I like go off the button.
I am a fraud, but...
Resets, yeah. It is cool how it works. It's weird how it works, but I get it. Oh wait, I don't want to do this yet.
How many of the glitches do you think were intended?
None of them?
Like,
that's why it's called a glitch?
Whistle screening looks really convenient.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, I can't really think of why whistle sprinting would work.
Well, they wanted to give you a walking in for animation while you were whistling, but no one ever thought, like, what if they mashed the sprint button while holding that down?
Throw sprinting also works, so.
What also works?
Throw sprinting.
Or, like, resetting the horse's jumps. I have no idea how that works with, like, a bow or jumping off or something.
Well, that one I could see is not intended at all.
Yeah. Yeah, because, like, there's even visual glitches for that one.
It's, I wouldn't say that any of the glitches are intended, but they probably found it and said, oh, okay.
Eh.
Yeah.
Well,
that's a
I
thing.
Kind of messed up the stasis launch and that I didn't have the right angle, but I still landed right next to Temple of Time.
Nice. Well, yeah, and it's still faster than actually walking there, so.
In fact, I landed pretty much... right next to the ladder, too, so. Not optimal, but not bad at all. Boy, I'm about to get
Are Koroks, like, little ET beings? They're always holding, like, a plant or something. So are they, like, taking plants back to their people?
They found a stick, and they thought it was cool.
No reason to... Mix.
They're children.
Are they? They're like thousands of years old.
The Kokiri.
Alright, paraglider obtained.
I need fire. There's no fire around here.
Just get good.
The Siege Ganon. It's the best part about playing in German. Besieging Ganon.
Yeah, Besiege Ganon.
Wait, what do you even do for that one?
Oh, that's...
Like, the stump.
Well, I mean, usually there's like a little metal rock attached to it.
Yeah.
We have to get 12 all together, right?
Yep. Yeah.
Woo. Second bingo.
Good job.
You don't even have a single corner. You fraud.
I'm a fraud.
I have one.
Well, I would like to cook, but freaking nothing's on fire. There's fire arrows somewhere on this plateau. I don't know where.
Near Magnesis. fucking terrible would it be if you accidentally upgraded stamina?
That'd be so bad.
You would actually, it would be invalidated. You'd have to reload a previous save, I guess, actually. You could just do that.
Right. My phone's been plugged in for 16 hours and it's only at 17%.
Koroks fly using plants. Yeah, but I mean, the ones that you're finding, they're just holding sticks. They're not holding a flying plant. Literally just sticks of shit.
Yeah.
That's an amber brute.
Yeah, that's an amber chest. Where's the fire?
Oh, they're on the swamp. Yeah.
Yeah, and then you bring the metal thing over.
Well, screw that, I'm better than that. Watch this.
Are you gonna cheat for this one too?
Yeah, apparently.
Sigma? You know he is.
Oh,
okay. Oh, you?
I don't even need to use bombs. That was actually a little bit sketchy for a minute there. Oh, I don't have the... Oh, I'm alive. Dang. Video jar. So this one right here, for sure, is a Korok. Remember this one. I did 100% all the Koroks on Plateau. Bitch. Stay. Nice camera. Okay, let's go cook.
Yeah.
The old man's house are out.
Probably would have been faster to just go kill Atalus. Probably. I'm over here, like, developing strategies.
The bingo route?
Yeah. I still haven't even... I need to get more wood. I was just going through that entire forest. I'm an idiot. Oh, I don't have... Ah! Oh no! What have I done? I don't have the bear climber!
What did you do?
He just jumps off a cliff.
Oh! Fuck! I tried so hard to save that. I'm over here like, where's my paraglider?
Why isn't the paraglider coming out?
What's roasted fish? You have to roast the fish. Okay, we're gonna do this properly this time.
Do a shield flip.
That's too late. It has to be two-handed weapons? Really? I didn't know that.
What does?
The fall glitch.
Landing leg, or fall damage cancel.
I had no really? Idea that was... Are you sure?
I've only seen Ace do it with axes. But...
Well, yeah, that's all that's available, but I thought you could do it with any weapon.
If so, that makes it even weirder.
Yeah, this one I could see definitely not being intended.
Fall damage canceling?
Yeah, like that's just not something that anyone would think of. And then it's completely invalidated after Great Plateau anyways, so...
That's way too late? What do you mean? Or am I, can you only hold it for so long? Because it's supposed to be just like a frame after you, like, you're supposed to let go of it just a little bit and then swap.
I thought.
Oh, it's a very generous range.
I think it's the, like, I don't even know.
There we go. Don't worry about it, I got it.
X-Men.
I should have tried to find a fish while I was on that lake.
Okay, you did it. Good job.
I did it. I did it.
Okay, time to get a bunch of Korok seeds.
What's this? Oh, it's a branch.
And fuck up a top.
Can we not? I still have yet to collect freaking Hyrule herbs. Are there any around here?
No. See, there's like...
There's a bunch, at the wall by the, Magnesis Trial.
Oh, whoa, what's this?
Roasted fish.
Stone Talus is deaded. I don't actually need to pick up any of the drops.
Don't toot. Don't do. Okay. Alright. I guess we're doing this. Oh, that's not the weapon I want.
Only two noticed you.
There's one camp. That's grilled fish, not roasted fish. How about you shut the fuck up?
You're not very nice to your viewers.
That's just the one. I don't know. Wow. Man, do I have to take the chest? Or do I have to open it? There we go. Alright. How about you let me play my video game? I don't remember what it was. Spike Vegeta did that while he was playing Super Mario 3D World. He was going through the perfect run, and someone was like, you know you can use other people than Toad, right? Like, I appreciate it, but I want to play it the way I want to play it. He's got really mad. He's like, geez, video game. Fine. Alright, video game.
It's just a game. Why you have to be so mid?
Why you have to be mean? Oh, I should have gotten those bomb arrows for the guardians. I'll go back. So did we agree not to do five? We're just doing three for both of those.
Yeah, I think so. Man, I'm like 3 hours ahead of my last bingo right now.
That's pretty good.
Sigma's over here like, yeah, my PB is 20 minutes, because I cheated. I kind of wasted that, I shouldn't have done that, but whatever. Alright, let's go kill a Talus.
What the fuck? Bomb arrow did no damage to this thing.
Dude, that's maybe a very angry Wiggler.
Looks like perfect parries are what you gotta do.
Are you not doing perfect parries? Do you even play?
I tried bomb game? Arrow and it did no damage.
Well, like, how much health do they have? Like 500?
It's like 500, yeah.
So, like...
Wait a minute. I've got a much better idea. Are you guys ready for the strats?
What's the strat?
Ready?
I'm ready.
The strat?
Oh, no, I know what you're doing. Okay.
Is he doing something dumb?
Now why would I do something dumb? Shit. Fuck you! Man, that was gonna be so awesome. I'm mad.
Eh.
I wasn't on. I wasn't far right enough, yeah. Or far enough to the side.
Well, I'm out of shields.
Out of the one shield that's on plateau.
He says as he wears a pot lid.
Yeah, that's the one shield.
And like the Traveler shield. Belko shield. And
yeah.
Another.
Yeah, one Belko shield, that's what I said.
Yeah.
Basically, Breath of the Wild in a nutshell.
Speedrunning edition.
I always thought this Talus got mad when you just started picking up his mushrooms.
Woo. I killed the last one without a shield.
These up on the way. I am defeat Stone Talus.
Okay, now I just need a few more Korok seeds. I think just one more or two.
I think you have as many as you can get without getting a single bingo.
You're almost right. There's a couple more.
You can get Guardians.
10 wood.
And...
Or obtain glider wood. Still prevent a bingo.
Yeah. Still no corners.
Let's... This one.
It's like no damage.
Yeah, that's unfortunate. What? Can you not parry with some of these?
I think you can. I don't know.
There we go. You don't drop anything I care about. It already said that it's like mostly damage though. Maybe that was something else. I didn't realize parrying them one-shots them, so yeah, it's much better.
Man, I went to Hopper Pond. You know, because it's a pond and it's a location marked on the map, and there's no fish in it.
as frogs. Reason you aren't shield bashing or using a good bow? Yeah, because fish hop. Hey, you know what? I'm not really appreciating your attitude right now. This is a very serious game for serious players.
Three.
If it's a, for serious player...
I don't have a shield.
Rip.
I can just reload if it's not too far. Yep, that's perfect. Well, then you can leave? This is... Hey! Listen.
Here's the deal.
Oh my god. Hi, Korok. Hi, Korok. What? What was that? Okay.
Okay, 30 wood. Just nice. Fish and... 2 Korok seeds.
Dang, I'm slow.
I mean, we all know that.
Three Rusty Guardians. I guess I'll start collecting wood. Collecting some agates.
It's the best version.
The only version, what do you mean? Oh, I have to open some Bokoblin chests too. Dang, I've still got a lot to do here. Oh, wait, I've done 5 Korok seeds.
Yeah.
Imagination.
Don't you have 10 wood?
I have 4. What is this, Terrytown? Yes. I want this. This is another weapon, I'm pretty sure. Or a bow, I don't remember. That's the fire arrows I was thinking of. Okay. I need to go take care of another camp with a chest.
There's one between the tower and the magnesis.
I think that's the one I just did, isn't it?
Oh
wait, between the... Oh, I know what you're talking about, yeah.
Yeah.
I could just fly there from the tower. Oh, wait. Hi.
Oi, what the fuck? I was told shooting a bomb arrow at a thing of wood would light it on fire. It does not. It destroys the wood.
Dude, you got hoaxed.
Get wrecked.
Yeah, it's 2 Bokoblin camp chests.
Oh, like the sumo wrestling face ones. Yeah.
Good.
Gonna be wasting those. Can use that. You already opened two? Did I open another one?
You're not. No, I don't. Cause like it was just a normal chest they were guarding.
Yeah, no. Oh, that's good too. Shit. Not that I really need any of these. Oops. What was the other one I did? It doesn't matter. The one by the hut. Oh my god, you're right. That does have a chest on it. Oh, there's a shield right here. Nice. Not that I need it anymore. I need some grass. Give me some grass. I don't have a paraglider.
Herbs de Hyrule.
Herbs, yep. That's the special crop.
The wild greens.
Yeah.
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 Not really rocket science, dude.
Well, that's good.
Okay, look, it's a third DLC chest. I've actually never done that before. Oh, look, that one is actually not on.
Okay, so now I just need to do Korok seeds, I guess. How many am I at? Five? Oh boy. Oh, I need wood. Wooden Korok seeds.
And paraglider.
And yeah. I mean before the paraglider. I still don't have a bingo, do I?
I'm reporting you to Twitch authorities for drug use.
Oh look. Sigma's been done for a few minutes. And Lynx is done.
Dang, dude.
Maybe they're faster because they're quiet.
Maybe. We're all over here memeing, and then they're like, hey, we're here to play a video game.
This is serious business.
No, come back.
Faggot Du Bois.
That's not what I really wanted, but okay. I'm here for a sec.
Rip.
Damage boost, exactly. 8.
Okay, now I just need to go make chicken. Or fish, even. What?
I was gonna say, you're gonna have a hard time doing that with your fish.
Oh, hi, Cricket.
Did I nick you, Cricket?
No.
Oh, whoops, let's not do it that way.
Let's do this without waking up the bokoblins that are sleeping by the fire.
How much did I lose? I'm sorry. Bombs are my worst enemy. Oh my god, how much did I lose? Oh my god, I lost 4. Probably more.
You're back to 4.
Fucking cricket! This is probably the best bingo I've ever played.
Maybe we can break 2 hours.
Oh my god, are we- oh no. Oh no. Wait, how much more do you have left, Trex?
No, I'm done.
Wait, you're done? Oh, you fucker. Am I the only one left? God damn it. And I've got a long ways to go. What did I do wrong? Not get the paraglider. That's what it was.
Die like 6 times.
And that too, yeah. That doesn't help. I didn't want it to roll away. I should have picked up more Koroks along my way, yeah, you're right.
There's really not much to do in Plateau. And yet somehow we did it in an hour.
You know what, I've got this. Don't you? Oh.
Flip the switch back in English while I remember.
Yeah, back into non-cheater mode.
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, it'll still take amiibos in English, so...
It'll just be less of a cheater mode. Check this. Triple kill! Oh, so it just takes damage, I see. I thought you were a pro gamer. I am. See, this it's like golf. Where less is more. Except I have more time, so that doesn't really mean anything. It's more like, Monopoly. I have more time to enjoy the game, and you guys are just blazing through it. Like some sort of speedrunners or something. Double kill!
Wait, what? We're speedrunners?
Wait, I have enough, don't I? Oh my god, I need one more.
This is fast!
See that little dance he did? It's cute. Alright, 30 wood. And I need Korok
seeds.
Look,
he did use the, cheater shirt the whole time.
Yeah. Oh, shoot. It caught me. I've been caught red-handed. Okay, I need to pull up the freaking map. I forgot. Let's see.
Yeah, picking up Koroks along the way is really what did it. If I had picked up more Koroks along the way, and the fish whenever I was in the water next to the fish, then I would have, I could have had a sub hour action.
Oops. Oh, I got these ones. There's one here. I didn't want to stamp it. I wanted to change it to a beacon. Alright. Yeah, this is the little thing I was thinking of. My cheater. That was fun, Sigma. Thanks for hanging out. Nice! I hope those came up floating around on my stream. I got those ones.
Etika deleted his channel?
Who?
Etika.
Who is that?
I don't know who that is.
Like, he's a news channel, and like, he accidentally deleted his channel on stream.
Didn't PewDiePie do the same thing?
How many subs does he have? He's like, he had like 190,000 subs. Oh. No, like, he said he was going to, but then he deleted an alt. But like, he accidentally pushed the delete channel button.
It asks you like 10 times and sends you an email for it, I'm pretty sure, so it's really hard to accidentally do that. I don't want to be skeptical, but I'm pretty skeptical.
Wait, I gotta watch this first. I mean,
yeah, like, it's really hard to do. It asks you like 5 times, and then it sends you an email asking you to confirm it, especially if you're like a Twitch partner. Average short bingo is soon faster than your run. Maybe Breath of the Wild isn't for you.
Damn.
Isn't, that's why I'm playing it, dude. Oh yeah, I remember this Korok. I don't think, I'm not gonna get that one. Let's see, what else is there? There's one over here somewhere. Intended. I kind of remember this area. Yeah, it's over here. Oh. That's considered part of the void. Oh yeah, 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 I remember. There's the one over here. The one that you use for stasis launches. Oh, hi. Somewhere over here. Wait, am I crazy? Did I pass it? No, I didn't pass it. No, it's up here. This is now a Korok hunting stream.
Yep.
It's funny, because I sat down one night, I got all the Koroks in here. I guess I just don't remember. Was that mine? Okay,
You know, on the interactive map, you can click on the Korok, and it will show you, like, a picture of where it is.
Yeah.
doesn't mean that helps. Like, you expect me to read a book and then know how to build a rocket? To get all 900. You know, I'd like to. I should play my casual file a little bit more. I just ate the greens. maybe you're right. Breath of the Wild isn't for me, dude. I quit. And my casual file is actually alright. I've got a house and everything, dude. Do you have a house? Don't answer that. Hintless 900 Koroks? Impossible, dude. Are these both on the side? I'm pretty sure they are. Oh, there's one on a rock. And there's one under a door. Yeah, okay, I remember. Got that. There's the one on the Temple of Time, so I'll do that as number 12, so I just need two more? Apart from that? I got the one on Eastern Abbey. There's another one. Oh, that's the one on the ground in Eastern Abbey that has the same puzzle. What else am I missing? Oh, there's one over here. And then I need one more. Oh yeah, there was one under the bridge. Right here. This is definitely faster than my average all main quest run. Think about that. Don't shame me.
No, we'll shame you.
Okay. Oops. This is the fault. I'm gonna die. I like know I'm gonna die.
Well, maybe you should not then.
I didn't die. I died. With a sub 2, maybe. Is it really that late? I don't know. Doesn't feel like it. Oops. You're supposed to let go and then immediately switch, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, not immediately. Wait a little bit.
Yeah, like a frame.
I mean, you can wait longer than that. It's pretty free. Just switch before it leaves your hand.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yours just came up for me. I think you did it a little bit late.
That's what they're saying, actually. Late, but it's like just barely after I release it.
No, like you're releasing it late. Release it earlier.
Oh! Well, that worked anyway, so whatever.
So I'm getting too close to the ground, is what you're saying.
Yes.
Okay, that makes more sense. Look at this shit.
Like, it has a ton of leniency.
Can I get that from here?
Man, your stream is loading for me more than it's playing.
I'm just streaming at 35k. Oops. Oh, that's the shield in the promo, right? Hi. Oh, whoops, I just used that door. What? What? Oh, the Traveler's Shield. Oh, someone brought it up the other day. Oops. I'm gonna pass that, aren't I? Oops. I don't usually climb downwards. What? I like thought about it for a second, that was weird. Works. I'll take it. Not sure where to put this. Yeah. Alright, almost done. We're almost there. What meme? Did I meme?
You are a meme.
I knew it. Oh, duh, I took this grass. Where do I get more grass? I know there's some on the hill. Dying is a meme? It happens. Huck.
ships. There's one, like, next to a tree up here somewhere. Oh, I keep running out of stamina, nice. There it is. There we go. Alright, let's go get a paraglider.
You saved that for last?
Yep.
Oh, come on.
Personal challenge. Right? Trying to cook the Sheikah Slate? I wonder how that would taste. Will be temps. Stop. Right. Well, we're going the easy way.
Have fun.
I'll do my best. Thanks for hanging out. It was fun. Frick your face. You know what, Lynx? You got some attitude. Uh-oh. I'm so stupid! Fuck! I ate the fish! You can just walk up there? Yeah, you're probably right. Can I just reload? That's fine. I don't want to go get the fish again. Oh, I did get this. Hold on. There we go. I was like, I want the beeping to stop. Like, in my defense, I'm on 4 hours of sleep. I literally just threw the sub 130. It's still sub 2 hours, it's okay. Oh yeah, you're right. Hmm.
Wahaha. Rashi. Okay. Oh, how are we doing this? That's how we're doing this. Oh well. The adventure is the prize. You're already came and got in my eyes. Thanks, Lynx. I appreciate your enthusiasm. Oh, dang! So, oh. Well, hate to break it to you, Jack. Unless we count the last input, which probably is what it should have been. That was super fun though, I like that bingo.